battery is gone, Hank. The Major is dead. We're being overrun. We have to get off of this hill.
That's one of our 50 cal still firing, Cole. The 22nd are still fighting.
It's over, Cole. Looks like you're one of the lucky ones. Goodbye to your friend Hank, Jack. He was your friend too, Cole. Is this how you're going to leave him? Are you wounded?
Not a scratch, Kelso.
Well, get up and get out of that fucking hole! Find a stretcher while you're at it so we can get him out of here.
Who's the senior officer here?
I guess that's you, Cole.
You were up here all night?
Yes, sir.
And your command?
Gone, sir.
Sorry to hear that, son. God damn it, we have beaten these bastards back. It's the beginning of the end, and it was one here. You're a goddamn hero, son. What's your name?
Lieutenant Phelps, sir.
I'm recommending you for the Silver Star and promoting you to First Lieutenant.
Bueno, está bien. Vale, Destino Manifiesto. Muy buenas a todos, bienvenidos otra vez al LA Noire aquí en mi canal Donostia Aldea Games, el Let's Play Policial. A ver.
6232 Hollywood Boulevard. Sounds like a homicide thief. Two of the dead guys caught in the crossfire were carrying army surplus morphine. Get over there before homicide tramples all over the place. We already cleared that up. Judge in Pasadena took the big sleep yesterday. He had a personal stash of 20 cigarettes. Appears we didn't get all of it.
Vale, nueva pista, morfina, nuevo objetivo, investiga en el Club 111. Venga. Por aquí no es, ¿eh? Por aquí tampoco, mira. Por aquí, ahora sí. ¿No? No. Ah, vale, por aquí, joder. Vale.
¿Puedes drive to this one?
Parker and Green are going toe-to-toe for the top job. There's a change in the wind.
About time.
This wind will be like a tornado, Phelps. Parker's got a puritanical streak. You never know we'll get swept up in a thing like that.
De Broadway Hollywood, vale. Venga, vamos. Club 111, 4:23 de la tarde, venga.
Homicide guys are already inside.
Joder, qué rápidos, tío.
Krakowski. Phelps. Back again. We're here about the morphine. Over by the bandstand. You can see what's left of the owner, Eddie McGoldrick, 26, former Marine.
I know Eddie McGoldrick. He was a non-com in my old unit.
I'm sorry to hear that, Cole. Waitress said he recently came into some money and bought the club.
Who are the other Vicks?
Two musicians, Biddleston and Bow. Get this, they used to be in a four-piece, but the trombone player and the drummer OD.
Don't tell me. Lamont and Tyree? We've met the rest of the band.
Now they're a no piece.
Huh.
You mind if we take a look around?
Be my guest. You might want a word with the hostess, too. I'll keep her company until you're ready.
Vale, perfecto. Vamos a dar una vuelta. A ver qué hay por aquí. La planta está en el suelo.
When you're ready to have a civil conversation, we can try again.
¿Qué pasa aquí? ¿Qué es esto? No hay nada, tú. ¿Y esto? Paquete de cigarrillos, ¿eh? Nada. ¿Y la colilla? Nada tampoco. Vale, venga. Vale, bow. Una docena de balas, bien. Nada. Privado autorizado, Beatleston, vale. A ver qué tal está este. Tiene ahí dos arañazos, pero nada, no se le ve nada tampoco. Vale. No, un momento. Ay, hostia. Aquí nada. Americana que tienes. Vale, jeringuilla.
We have a new source, or is this coming from what's left in circulation?
No se sabe. Nada. ¿Y el brazo? Ah, tampoco, venga. Por aquí no hay nada. ¿Qué es esta habitación, Cigarrillos valor.
Packs to a carton. 100 cartons or more. Looks like a couple of months supply.
Vale. Que no hay nada. Ey, ¿qué hay? Armas.
Brand new. Never fired. Haven't been degreased yet.
Vale.
Could check on the serial numbers.
This guy hunting for bear? Look at these things.
They're BARs. You get the odd guy who sneaks one of them home from the war. How did he get three of them?
Se hizo con tres el tío.
Army surplus morphine, army surplus weapons, army surplus valor. Sound familiar? We should get back to the station and check the details of what exactly was lifted from that ship.
Robo del Coleridge, reunión con los detectives, comisaría de Hollywood. Vale, bueno, pero vamos a acabar de mirar a ver qué hay más por aquí, ¿no? Mira, tío. Morfina. Vale. Good job, Blue Room, pase gratuito. No se puede dar la vuelta, no. Vamos a ver, ya ha sonado la musiquita. Vamos a hablar con la mujer esta. A ver.
Ma'am, I'm Detective Phelps, administrative vice squad.
Muy bien.
Welcome to the 111 Club, Detective. Feels like I've had half the LAPD in here today already.
Vale, tiroteo en el club 111. Venga, vamos.
Any idea who did the shooting?
No idea. It was my day off. If I had been here, honey, I'd be full of holes, just like the others.
No lo sé si estuviera de fiesta o no, eh.
You want to level with me, miss, before we start taking an interest in you.
This place has been on the slide for years. Eddie turns up, buys the club, then we start getting visits from tough guys. Next thing you know, we have the St. Valentine's Day massacre. Are you getting the picture?
Vale. Conocimiento de Mac Goldrick.
Tell us about Eddie.
Eddie didn't know a thing about running a nightclub. He came into some money and waltzed in and bought the place. The previous owner thought all his Christmases had come at once.
Está muy. Se le ve muy. Muy centrada, eh. No está nerviosa. Dale, a ver.
Where do you think he got the money?
My guess was that he was selling the sort of quality product.
Traficante, ¿eh?
Eddie was in over his head, but he was a decent boss.
That's igual. Muy bien, pues venga, a ver, ¿dónde está Pekowski? ¿Qué? Nah, no tenemos que hablar nada con él. Vale, pues seguramente que tendremos que ir. Ay, a ver, hay que llamar. No.
You can drive.
Vamos al Blue Room, a ver qué tal. Conocido club y bar de jazz. Vale. Venga, vamos aquí primero, que es donde tenemos la, donde conseguimos el pase gratuito este. Blue Room, 5 y 10 de la tarde. Venga, vamos para adentro a ver qué podemos encontrar aquí. Y ya estuvimos una vez, ¿eh? Sí.
Take a break, boys.
We would like them to stay, Miss Lichtman. We're making inquiries into the recent deaths of four musicians.
Since when have the police cared about dead black men?
Good point. We don't. What we care about is 2 tons of army surplus morphine showing up on the street. If you care about working in this town, you better give me something on Biddleston and Bo, or their knucklehead buddies, Tyree and Lamont.
And this is your idea of making inquiries under Stone Fuller?
Oh. I've told you 1,000 times about speaking that German gibberish at me, Elsa.
Roy! How about you get a drink while I see this?
Hmm.
Will you sit down?
Yo he ido el Roy, ¿eh? ¿Cómo se le va, eh?
Why antagonize him, Elsa? You know what he's capable.
Ask your questions, head officer. We have work to do.
Venga, va, morfina del ejército. Hay que saber.
People are dying of overdoses. If you know anything about it, you need to tell me.
I can't help you.
A lot of cats are into the thing. There's nothing special about your voice.
You can do this the easy way with me. Or I can call my partner back over. I can assure you, he's a lot less sensitive.
Hmm. You think your threats frighten me?
Black man don't supply nothing. You think there's a black man in this town holding on to 2 tons of morphine? He'd be dead in a minute. White man supplies, black man buys.
¿Para qué compras? Es que mira que son tontos. Víctimas de sobredosis.
My partner mentioned a couple of names. You recognize them?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
No. No me fío.
The only way you're going to get rid of me is to give me an answer.
I knew Cornell. We worked together a few years ago. He loved the music, but the music didn't love him.
What does that mean?
It means that he just wasn't that good. He was a sad, lonely cat.
Boys, take 5 minutes, please. I need to have a private word with the officer.
Bueno, me vas a contar algo.
Why do you ask people to risk talking about a subject that could have them jailed?
Drugs are against the law, Elsa.
You're so full of courage, I've never felt ashamed.
This is getting us nowhere.
Do you think you'll win your war against narcotics?
It's not my war. It's against the law. My job is to prosecute the laws of this city.
Do you think you can stop people from needing drugs, detective?
I'm asking the questions here.
Then why do you come to me with your stupid questions? You know who controls the drugs in this city.
It's not enough to just survive, Elsa. You have to try and make the world a better place.
Brave words. Very noble. But words are just words. Cold words.
She's right. We need to pay a visit to the mixer.
Cullen? Do you know where to find him?
This time of day? You'll find him holding court at the Macambo.
He can wait. Something I need to be sure of. Give me till tomorrow morning. Don't do anything I wouldn't do, partner.
Vale. Blue Room, 10:34 de la noche. Vale, taxi. Mierda. Buah, qué mal va esto, tío. Oh. Siga Elsa Lichtman. Bueno. mierda. Nos acercamos mucho, ¿eh? Es que cuando giran, no veas lo rápido que giran, ¿eh? Luego en verdad no corre tanto el coche. Uy, uy, cuidado, 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 cuidado. ¿Se baja o no se baja?
Too much slack. Get closer.
Vale, 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 vale. ¿Dónde vamos ahora, tío? Bueno, Club Mocambo, 11:25 de la mañana. Bueno, ¿y qué pasó entonces esa noche? Ahora nos enteraremos, supongo.
LAPD, we're looking for Mayor Cohen. I believe he has lunch here.
There's not going to be any trouble, is there?
Which table?
Number 3, if you'll follow me.
Vale, mesa 3. Venga, vamos.
Where's that goddamn waiter?
LAPD, we have some questions.
Hi,
regarding...
Mickey. How's it hanging?
Fine. Just fine, Roy. I see you brought Iga Biva along. Hope he's not gonna put the shakes on me again.
Cole Phelps. Mickey Cohen.
Good afternoon.
He has manners. Aren't you a little green for this kid?
Meet Johnny Stompanato, Cole. He has the biggest schlong in Hollywood and the smallest gun. Or maybe that's the other way around. I can never quite remember.
You're a funny guy, Roy. Haven't I always said what a funny guy Roy is? And how much fun it would be.
Poor Johnny. He's the dark, sensitive type. He's a serviceman too, Cole. Johnny was in Okinawa.
You were in the crotch?
6th Marines.
The lieutenant who won the Silver Star up on Sugarloaf. I've heard of you.
Something like that.
All right, have we finished flirting? You got something to discuss, Roy, or are you going to stand around beating the meat while my lunch gets cold?
We have some questions.
Do I need my lawyer?
Operación de drogas de Finkelstein.
Your brother-in-law, Lenny Finkelstein, was selling stolen morphine. He had 1/3 of the shipment.
Old news, kid. I don't know anything about what Lenny was up to.
¿Miente o dudo? Duda.
So I'm supposed to believe that you don't know what happened to the rest of the shipment?
Lenny, God rest his soul, was a moron. He was family, though, and I haven't made a beef about that, so count yourself lucky, kid. The H is a filthy habit. I don't condone it. The simple solution would be to have all the dope fiends put down.
So you don't know where he got the morphine?
Kid, ask a question you might get an answer to.
Vale. Tiroteo en el Club 111.
We believe there's a link between a group of Marines and the morphine stolen from the SS Coolidge. One of those Marines was shot to death in a club last night.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
So you haven't heard anything about what happened at the 111 Club?
What can I say, kid? I'm shocked that in the land of opportunity, Uncle Sam's finest feel the need to resort to crime. It's a dangerous business. I can attest to that. I'd recommend they get out of the life. Quickly.
A few Negroes saying goodbye on the sidewalk will never make the papers, Mickey. But we had a judge in Pasadena say adios the other day. Prominent white people popping their clogs makes everyone nervous.
You know dope has never been my thing, Roy. It's always been for schmendricks like Jack D and Jimmy Utley. But I'll ask around and I'll get back to you. Hey, you boys want some lunch? How about a drink?
We'll take a rain check on that. Come on, Cole, we're leaving.
We have to cut that dope. It looks bad with people dying.
We have to get the rest of it. There's no way of watering down the stuff in those little packages. We have to put the squeeze on those guys and get the rest of it.
I don't see any type of fright that easy.
We'll see.
Vale, vale. Mi salida de Hollywood, 12 del mediodía.
Stoker has gone public about Brenda.
Who is Brenda?
Brenda is LA's most famous madam.
Everyone knows it?
Of course everyone knows. Brenda pays her way.
Are we cops or a collection agency?
Whores have been around since the Bible. Our job is to keep it off the street so Joe Citizen and his wife can stroll around unmolested.
Then we should change the law.
Are you out of your mind? Every politician in America is against prostitution. Except when they're using them.
So where does Stoker come in?
He objects to the LAPD and the administration taking its cut.
Is everyone in on this?
Yeah, and that's the problem. From a little acorn does a large tree grow. He could bring the whole thing crashing down on us.
Aren't you supposed to be working the...
Sir, do you know which robbery detectives are working the Army surplus theft from the Corridge?
Caldwell and McManus. I saw Caldwell in the squad room not long ago, if you want to speak to him.
Thank you, sir. We'll do that.
This way.
Vale, venga, vamos.
I don't care. I don't go in for letting gangsters know, Scott.
Eric, you got a minute?
Sure, Cole, anytime.
You've been working the docks robbery on the SS Coolidge?
Yeah, that's right.
So how do you see it?
Inside job. Either the guys working the wharves or some of the guys on the ship.
What else was taken apart from the morphine?
A case of BARs, a case of Thompson's, Freight of Valor smokes.
Homicide just recovered 3 BARs and a mountain of cigarettes at a shooting at the 111 Club. No kid.
I better get over there.
Do you have a copy of the manifest?
Yeah. Here it is.
Yeah, I'm thinking of moving up.
So, how do we connect the docks robbery to the mess at the 111 Club?
Need a drink. I got the jitters again. Yeah, I'm thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to put him down in one round.
Su fusil Thompson de calibre 45.
Need a drink.
Enough to arm three companies. Here's our backroom arsenal from the 111 Club.
Vale. Mira.
This is the crate we recovered.
La morfina.
Yeah, I'm thinking of moving up to a 45. I want to put him down in one round.
Half a million Surettes loose on the streets of L.A. Some of these guys are from my old unit. They must have finally shipped home. Kelso, Sheldon, or Goldrick.
The Goldrick was on the boat?
Sure, we checked him out.
Goldrick bought the 111 Club, Harry. His brains are all over the bar.
Looks like whoever stole the dope is getting muscled.
By whom?
Dragner or Cohen. They control the hop.
Bueno, tío.
Detectives, KGPL's going crazy. Shots fired at 1384 North Bronson. Some guy with an automatic spraying a Hollywood bus. They want every car. Go!
Va, un tiroteo, un tiroteo. Mierda, por aquí no era. Hay que bajar. Puede. No, para aquí. ¿Qué haces? Aquí, para aquí. Exit. Vale, venga, vamos. Vale, que nos lleve el compañero, ¿eh? Buah, mira, guay, ¿eh? Tiroteo. Vale. Vale, vamos al tiroteo que ha... Que ha aparecido, a ver qué es lo que nos encontramos, ¿eh?
How well did you know the owner?
Goldrick? Well enough. He was in my unit.
That's some cruel irony. You survive the war, then get blown to pieces back home.
It happens more than you'd think. Young guys trying to adjust to normal life. Getting mixed up in the wrong crowds.
The kid had just bought a nightclub. I'd say he got mixed up in the right crowds.
Until someone filled him full of holes.
You don't come into that kind of money that quickly without pissing a few people off.
Vale, venga. Aquí la trama principal ya hemos visto que es el tema este de la morfina, que era un cargamento que venía de un barco de la guerra, ¿eh? Tiroteo, 12 y 10, venga. Bueno, tío. Bueno, venga, 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 venga. Míralo el tío ahí. Bueno, ya la reó. Joder, 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 joder. Madre mía, tío. Vale, venga. Repetimos, repetimos, ¿eh? Vamos, no sé cómo lo vamos a hacer. Espera, a ver si le doy. Joder. Wow, tío, no. No, 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 no lo hicimos bien, ¿eh? Igual habrá que subir. Vale, a ver, un momentito. Vamos a ir por aquí. Mira, aquí, 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 aquí. Bien, 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 bien. Es que era muy raro, ¿eh? Era muy, muy extraño que tuviéramos que disparar desde allí. Vale, ahora a ver si lo pillamos por detrás y le metemos con la daga como si fuera el de las sofás. Cállate, tío, que lo hubiésemos pillado por detrás, hombre. ¿Dónde está? ¿Ves? Ya se ha alargado. Cago en la puta, tío. Bueno, tío, vale, 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 vale. Hostia, pues nos lo carguemos, tú, de puta madre. Bueno, ya es como dejó el bus, ¿eh? Tu bus típico, ¿eh? De Los Ángeles. Registra el cadáver del francotirador. Vale, venga, vamos. Vale. A ver, la cabeza, ¿qué? ¿Tienes nada? No. Vale. El brazo. Nada. Vale, la chaqueta. Nada, y aquí. Ruta 17 de Hollywood con Sunset de 12 a 2, Mocambo, mesa 3.
Phone number and restaurant table.
Qué casualidad, la misma mesa en la que estábamos nosotros, Vale. Aquí no tiene nada. ¿Qué más hay por aquí? Es uno de los bar. Vale. Esto nada, es el cargador. Vale, venga. No ha pasado.
Name was on the manifest. Looks like McGoldrick wasn't the only one to get a message. Hey, Alvaro.
Hey, Lieutenant.
He's just a plain detective now, Chico.
Who's the Jughead?
It's my partner, Roy Earl. We just want to find out what happened.
What happened is that someone took a shot at my bus. And the cops turned up and start treating me like I'm some sort of pachuco punk. Our people have been in California for over 300 years.
Very fucking admirable, Felix.
Vale. Informado del robo del Coleridge. Vale.
You hear anything about the big heist on the Coleridge?
Yeah, I heard about it.
So what happened?
Not much. Cops came and interviewed me and all the other guys on the ship.
I was down at the 111 pub this morning, waiting for the medical examiner to scrape Eddie McGoldrick's brains off the bar. You want to tell me anything about that?
I heard that Eddie came into some money. Too bad he didn't keep a low profile. It's a tough break to get through Okinawa and then have to buy it back home.
También es verdad. Móvil del tiroteo.
Who's shooting at you, Felix?
How the fuck do I know?
Yo creo que sí que lo sabes,
The dead guy on the roof works for Mickey Cohen. Why would Cohen want you dead?
Man, I don't know anything about Mickey Cohen or any of those gangsters.
Libertad con datos del asesinato de Álvaro en otra. A ver.
Your name was in the sniper's notebook. Level with me, Felix.
Cohen thinks because we were on the boat, we had the morphine. Courtney's meeting those guys to sort it out.
Courtney Sheldon?
Yeah. You remember Sheldon, don't you, Cole?
We'll be in touch, Felix.
You heard that Jack is in L.A.?
I saw his name on the manifest.
He's been here a couple of months. Sure glad to see you got over your wound, Lieutenant. I mean, Detective.
Vale. Encuentra a Jack Kelso.
Pretty cool customer. He's been under fire before. You buying his story? Not for a minute.
Vale, bueno. Pues venga, vamos a ver. Un momento, aquí tenemos teléfono, Tendríamos que ir primero al teléfono. A ver. Aquí. Vale.
Phelps badge 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Jack Kelso.
Just a second. Jack Kelso, apartment 4, 1408 North El Centro Avenue, Hollywood.
Thank you.
Muy bien. Pues venga, vamos al apartamento de Kelso. ¿Dónde tenemos el coche? Venga, vamos.
Can you drive to this one?
Venga. Vale. Conduces tú, como siempre.
Jack was a company sergeant. He would never get involved in something like this.
We brace him and drag him downtown.
Won't work. He's a tough customer.